years of ministry, God's kingdom and face-to-face movement on Apostle David E. Taylor's life is ever increasing in all the nations of the world. As a patriarchal father ordained of God, he continually ministers, equips, trains, imparts to his sons and daughters to be an effective minister of the gospel for you, your family, and the nations of the world. God is calling people of all ages and cultures to relocate and come under David E. Taylor's mentorship to learn true biblical ministry called the Campus for the Harvest, a new revolutionary breakthrough in true kingdom ministry, training, and equipping. And Apostle Taylor needs your help. Relocating from their hometowns, these men, women, young adults, and families are giving their lives for the gospel. Apostle Taylor has so graciously provided the highest ministerial education, free of charge, which includes provision for their housing, food, recreational activities, hygiene, clothes, holiday meals, and any other needs that they may have, so they can focus full-time on reaching the harvest to save America and the nations around the world. Many of you are not called to full-time ministry, but still desire to reach the nations of the world. Now you can through the Campus for the Harvest sponsorship program. Today, you can help sponsor 300 people who are on a waiting list to come and to be mentored by Apostle Taylor, just like those that are here now.
I felt like I was called to ministry, but I did not have the funding. And that's when I, you know, found out about Apostle Taylor, and my whole life changed. I was so happy because, you know, he's providing all of the funding, always have a roof over my head. Apostle Taylor is providing that all.
He has created a university and a ministry training school where people my age and people from all different ages can come and learn true biblical ministry. You know, not dead religious ministry, but the real power of God.
JMMI and Apostle has sponsored me for about almost 3 years to do full-time ministry. And I've seen people being healed from cancer. I've seen people that have been in beds for years that haven't been able to get up, heal instantly because of the power that is flowing through this ministry and through Apostle.
He has sponsored so many young people to come here, you know, to be able to get full-time ministry, to, you know, get educated, you know, just learn business applicable skills. I mean, it's just absolutely been wonderful. If you think about it, when you pay for college education for your children to go to school, you're paying for books, you're paying for their dorm room, you're paying for food. But to be able to have somebody come and that's willing to, you know what, I want to teach you true ministry. I want to really teach you how to share and spread the love of Christ. You know, I mean, what greater place to be? This is what changes people.
Many come from different states and nations, just like you heard. Now, God is opening the door for another 300 people to relocate to do the work of the Lord. When you sponsor a laborer, the harvest of souls can be reaped, and more lives will be won to Christ. Each minister undergoes training in full-time ministry to do and perform the miracles through Christ that you see happen through Apostle Taylor's life and healing ministry. David E. Taylor does everything and beyond what an accredited Bible school does, except he doesn't charge one penny for students to learn and do the work of God. It costs a large amount of finances to do the work of God in a global ministry. Today, Apostle Taylor is asking for your help. The initial cost per person is $150,000 in the first year of their tuition. This is the goal Apostle wants to raise for each person and for the next group of 300 that are relocating from around the world. This cost is reduced every subsequent year as they grow and become stronger in the work of the Lord and are able to help build the ministry. Many families also relocate, so when sponsoring mothers, children, and fathers, more funds are needed for these families to be in a comfortable and stable environment. Many end up becoming masters at ministry and receive a salary themselves after they complete their training. In a short time, these ministers of the gospel do things even professional medical surgeons and doctors can't do, such as curing and healing people with the miracle power of God, just like the apostles did in Acts. David E. Taylor personally trains and imparts to every minister how to walk in miracles, just like Christ taught him, face to face. They also become wise counselors through the special mentorship of David E. Taylor, performing a service psychologists fail in. By putting the hearts of people at rest by the word, spoken to them through the supernatural power of God. There's many occupations and skills these laborers learn that greatly benefit them and others in every area of life. God wants you to sponsor and help build these laborers, young and old, for the harvest today. Help David E. Taylor build the campus for the harvest. Call to give your seed today at 1-877-843-4567.
I got everybody trapped in an attic with chains and the balls to their legs, and they can't get out of here. They don't eat, they don't drink. And Monday through Friday, from 9 a.m. in the morning till 10 a.m. at night, and I'm making them work like slaves.
JMMI is a cult.